Meow. Well, y'all be looking at me like I'm strange, but that's the same way that you're looking upon the others on this subway. So I'm only trying to blend in, not impress you. Call me weird and I'm not offended or distressed to make a point. I'm only saying I to make it easy, but really though I mean we. You see, we are collectively working all together in a team. I'm one single body filled with 47 felines. We had a tough decision to make. We arose one morning to find our kibble was late, and these guys wearing white taking our human away. We really couldn't stop them and she wasn't awake. Well, we knew that it was well past the point any human could help her, and we hated the shelter, so we found a Halloween scarecrow. We got inside and stacked up with coat and hat, ready to ride. We are a bag of cats. You see, these human features that we painted on our burlap sack, and top it off with a coat and hat. Hey, all I gotta ask is, what you think about that? Well, you probably think that I'm a ne'er-do-well with trench coat, spy hat, and kind of an ammonia smell. But hell, maybe to you it doesn't matter, but you ain't got 47 organs with their own little kitty bladders. We gettin' around having to talk because the menu's got pictures. We can just point to whatever we want. The spine kitty's got a little regret because running is tough and we ain't figured out money yet. But here's a thought, it's really not like we need hot fish, silverware, glassware, or even a dish. The team down at the pelvis has collaborated, and they think they know where free food might be situated. When it's dark, in the covering night, we can hop inside those metal containers. Hey, it isn't like none of us never tripped a trash can. Practically the same thing. Dinner bell dings.